It's 2019, and I finally canceled my dial-up internet.